There may be a few ways to expedite the I-130 process. I suggest you contact an immigration attorney to learn your options.